I started Navdanya to save seeds, to prevent the memory in the seed from being erased forever. And for us, that is seed freedom.
Government of India. But after 1986, the whole scenario changed. When the 8th round of GATT negotiation was initiated in the Uruguay capital city, Punta del Este.
चिंता की जो बात है वो यही है कि हमारे देश के अंदर जब से ये जो बीज जिस किस्म के बीज यहाँ आए हुए हैं आज 35% और 40% बीमारियां जो है उन खाद्यान्न से हमारे इस ग्रामीण क्षेत्र में नहीं तो ग्रामीण क्षेत्र इतना
4-5 वर्ष पहले हाइब्रिड पैडी का जो है चलन बहुत तेजी से चला। हाइब्रिड पैडी किसान बोने के लिए बाजार में गए और इतने महंगे बीज 300 रुपया किलो तक के बीज, अब बताओ किसान कैसे उन बीजों को
बहुत कंस्पायरिंग व्हिच बीच है एट डिफरेंट फोरम दैट मे बी द गवर्नमेंट दैट मे बी द पॉलिसी प्लानर्स दैट मे बी द कोर्ट्स दैट मे बी पावर पीपल
Plus, seed is obviously nature's gift. Obviously, if one's ancestral heritage is hurt, how can it assure happiness and the rights of the farmers? We'll surely live up to your expectations and we'll surely do something or the other to change.
It's a nature's gift, it's a natural resource and belongs to Indian peoples. It's a property of Indian peoples.
The causes of why mustard oil is so important in our lives and campaigned against the introduction of soya. That's a very small effort.
Like spreading this is a really good thing. We can do it in school by putting posters, doing street plays and anything, maybe doing this by discussions. We can spread it in our school, but also like in our locality, like in our school locality, we can do the morchas, we can go out, we can tell. And people like Mr. Jha and people who have status and some power in the society, they can get aware and they can introduce this topic into another level. And lastly, I would like to add that if we are a democracy, then we need to act like one.